All right. So now we're going to talk about variables, part two. All right. Sometimes the sequel's better than the original. It's rare, but sometimes it's better. 22 Jump Street, better than 21 Jump Street. Take my word for it. I'm going out on a limb right now. I'm saying it. So watch both of them and tell me if you agree. Okay. So when we last left off, I said I wanted an integer. The computer gave me a box, okay, and said, all right, whatever you put, whatever bit pattern happens to be inside of here, I'm going to interpret that as an integer for you, okay, which means that it won't have any decimal point to it, all right? So any bits that are interpreted in here are going to be interpreted as an integer. And right now, the value zero's in there, all right? And eventually, what happens here is, so here, x is on the left-hand side of an equal sign. A left-hand side of the equal sign means you take what's on the right-hand side and you assign the left-hand side to it. So the left-hand side is being assigned to the right-hand side. Or zero is being put inside the x box. Okay, oh, x box. Okay, I'm sorry. I did not realize that was going to happen. I swear that was unplanned. All of this is unplanned, I swear. Okay, this whole semester has been kind of unplanned. Let's be honest. It's been unplanned for a lot of us. We're all in the same unplanned boat. Let's continue on. So 15 is on the right-hand side, and x is on the left-hand side here, all right? So that means 15 is being put in the x box, all right? And that's what's happening, right? So if it's on the left-hand side of the equal sign, it's getting changed. Well, what happens here? So zero was inside here, and what ends up happening is this computer comes in here, and it takes this zero value, all right, and throws it away because it doesn't need it anymore. And my mom's going to be so angry because she came and visited me and helped me clean this house, and now I just sullied it. Sullied it. See what I do for you kids? I sully my apartment. All right, so now 15 is being put inside the box, okay? I've put 15 inside the box. I've overwritten the zero value with 15. I've reorganized the bits inside the box to now make the number 15. The fact that zero was once x's value is lost to time, okay? For all intents and purposes, and we can talk about why that is later on, but it's lost to time, okay? So we will never see, we'll never know that x ever had the value zero in it from this point of the program onwards, okay? So when you're on the left-hand side, you get assigned what's on the right-hand side, okay? So now we have int y equals zero. And so I have made a box and the box has y on it. So we have an x box and a y box, which isn't, that's not as funny. And then we're gonna put zero inside of it. X box wasn't that funny either, right? Okay. No, it was good. Zero. Okay, so zero's going inside of this. As you can tell, these videos get more crazy the more delirious I get. Okay, so y has the value zero inside of it. Trust me, that's zero. Okay, and then now y is on the left-hand side and x is on the right-hand side. What does that mean? Okay, what happens here? Well, x is not being changed, but we are opening the x box and we're seeing the value inside. So we open the Xbox and we say, okay, X has 15 inside of it. X is 15, right? X has 15 inside of it. Okay, well that means that I want Y to have the same value as X, okay? So X will have 15 inside of it and we'll set Y's bit pattern to be the same value as x. So we'll have the same ones and zeros go inside of y, such that y equals 15. He said, looking for his thing. So we have 15 in here. Okay, 15. And I'm gonna put it in y's box, right? So we have x with 15 inside of it, right? And we have y with 15 inside of it, okay? All right? So that's the first kind of important thing. The left-hand side, if you have an equals, right, the left-hand side is getting changed. Something's going inside that box, okay? And the right-hand side is being read from, all right? Or whatever is on the right-hand side, that value is going to be set. The left-hand side is going to be set to that value, okay? So y is going to be set to the same value as x. After this point, y and x will be equivalent, all right? After this point, x and the number 15 will be equivalent, all right? After this point, right, y equals x, and both of them have the number 15 stored inside. Hopefully that makes sense, all right? Actually, let's split this up. I'm going to do another video, and we're going to talk about some more interesting things, and then we're going to jump right back into processing. See you on the flip side. Is the third movie ever better than the first two? Yeah, that's an exercise for the reader. I would say comment below, but I've disabled all the comments. So email me on my personal email address or text me at 2 a.m. in the morning with a third movie that's better than the first two in a sequence. All right, think about it. I can't even think about it. Oh, Back to the Future 3? Yeah, no, Back to the Future 1's better. Okay. See you next video.